Welcome to the Windows Club. If the mouse left click brings up the context menu in Windows 10 instead of the right click, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. Now, this can happen because of a few third-party programs changing the option between the left click and the right click, and you can correct it as follows. Click on the Start button. Select Settings, go to Devices, scroll down to Mouse, click on Additional Mouse Options. Make sure that the checkbox associated with Switch Primary and Secondary Buttons is unchecked. It should not be checked. Then click on Apply and then on OK. Alternatively, you can also select the primary button as left button, but that was a better option. And once this is done, you can try rebooting your system in a clean boot state to isolate the possibility of any third-party software doing the same again. If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.